Okay, so here we are.
Ah, good boy. Ah, good boy.
So, I don't want to do anything. Or if I was to make more vids of him, then I would want to save him. So, or Junior. Him. Junior. That's Junior the cat.
Hi, Junior. We talk about you. I know, I can already read your mind.
We read minds. That's what you call ESP. So, I always verbalize his thoughts. I'm a ventriloquist, you know. And a puppetist. And a damn clown. A comedian. Fucking preacher. Musician. You know, Riff King made a video with the Saxon. But I was heading in the thought in that direction. But like I said, relaxation. Getting into the sounds of nature. Synchronization of thought and nature. It's the signs of nature, I call them. The natural rhythm of the universe. I'm looking deep into your eye there. I'm learning how to imagine that this is your little eyeball. And I even got one of my little shadow eyeballs, and I'm looking my eyeball right in the eye. With the way the reflection is. Oh my god, this is cool. I can fucking center it. There it is right there. I'm fucking almost dead on center. Yeah, there we go. This is like fucking jet fucking fighter shit, man. On screen fucking targeting. Oh my god, this is fucking cool. So I'm fucking, I can tell you where I'm pretty much dead on center looking at you right to your soul, man. I can feel it. Oh my god, this is cool. And I see another light. I see the reflection of the little light too. It's like planets. Like I see one light, the middle of the eyeball, and then a planet. Wow. So 222. Power company sent me a refund check for $22.22. And then and my commercial lien sitting in the county court. Which is international document, so that's international court down there. It's $22 million lien with some extra change and shit like that. That was just, a second lien with the $750 million that's already on there. If I want to, I can go either direction I want. The intention of my lien is I can write small, little liens as I want, as many as I want, and as much as I want. An unlimited amount. I do whatever I want. That's the intention of my lien. I do the fuck I want. When you understand the fucking power of intention, man. And because the universe always agrees with your intention. Oh my god, let's get, okay, 3 minutes. Talk to you later.